back to Summit Outdoors. I'm Dave. We're out here doing a little muzzleloader hunting today in New York State. Just jumping around the woods, see if we can get something stirred up. We've got a doe tag and we've got a buck tag. Never did fill our buck tag during regular season, so the saga continues. We'll see what we can do today. Thanks for tuning in. On top of this hill now. Got a ways before it starts to crest over the knoll. There's a green field up to our right here. Two beds. Finally got through that thicket. Almost all the way through it. And these two deer were laying right here. Ran down over the other side of the hill. We're close to that green field, so we're gonna go sneak down and check that out. See if we can't spook some more deer. That's unfortunate. Have 16 deer standing out in the field next to you. And then a deer comes up from behind me and snorts. I was working my way down this lane. I'm gonna try to get close. Hopefully the deer would come off of that green field and onto our property, but oh well. I'm cold. Snorted, and that alerted the whole field.